Hey everyone, Steve Addict here, and in the gameplay with Faitex and MRinLOVE. And I have, for the fun of it, the RPK-74 taken out. And we are playing now against somebody from the noob clan. Ah, MRinLOVE got the wrong one. And Capco, it might be Faitex, I guess. You can, MRinLOVE and Faitex can hear me in the background, so just chat if you want. Wow, it's already full, getting full here. Ah, why always get grenade in the wrong moment? That took a while. Well, RPK, it's slow, but it's real. That's what I like. Oh, MRinLOVE, my goodness, you have to change the team. Click the M button, come to us. Ooh, bad boy. Well, I think it's not one guy of us. Wasn't he just behind? Got the Fuker guy, Got the other guy. Got the other guy. Have to reload. Hey, it was MRinLOVE. VIP coming. Oh, you got him already. Nice. Good one. I'm reading. Never get the VIP. Never get the VIP. Oh, great, on the right. Don't like it. Oh, on the right, at this cylinder thing, he's there. Well, actually, I saw him. Okay, maybe that's the VIP. The shotgun. Not sure. Yes. Nope. Got me. So our statistics. Oh, 6-5 for me. You are now winning 9-7. MRinLOVE has to improve 1-0. How I hate it if the grenade is not falling. Oh, that was a nice animation, by the way. Oops, I'm sorry. Bad one. Bad grenade. So, where did we go? Hide and seek. VIP in the corner is not a good idea. Double. Uh oh. Not good. Three guys in the house. Coming to the house. One on the roof. One guy with a shotgun on the roof. Still there, I think. Not sure. One guy in the end at the respawn point down below. Got him. Ah, still one guy in the end. Turn around. He's shooting to one side only. Yes, there he is. He was. One guy in the house again. My goodness. Another weapon. Where are you? Grenade was too slow. My goodness, what's going on here? Too much massacre. Yes, nice view sight. One guy in the ruins. Nope! At least my first rage kill in this game. Too many grenades over here. There was no mortar, there was 6 grenades by this guy. So let's have a walk. One guy on the roof. Shotgun guy. Whatsoever. Very nice, Mr. Love. That I have on video. No! One guy in this. I don't know. Had mine? I think he had me. Why is he shooting all the time? How many he wants to get out? Yes, got him with a grenade on the roof. One guy at the car. My goodness. Actually, they're everywhere. They're everywhere. I don't need to give any second. My gosh, 6 minutes more of this lottery. Is that really what we want? What the hell? At least I got the VIP guy. Why is this the guy still standing? I got like 4 shots of mine. My goodness, big question mark, repeat. In one place. Still standing the guy. He's coming here. Oh, come on. VIP is coming from the left to Mr. Love. Ah, could get me. Anyway, 1 rage, 2 suicides, 13 assists. In the middle, Mr. Love. I cannot vote for Mr. Love, so they blocked that. I can vote for everybody, but not for Mr. Love. That is weird. That is weird. You're now reading. Bam. I think it's Faitex. Anyways. Je peux pas. Ich kann nicht. I cannot. Well, I don't know. One more round, or should we do something else? Mr. Love, just chat if you can. Anyway. Maybe like 5 more minutes. I'll just put a grenade on myself again. Double. No, it was not, actually it was. Something wrong one. Ay, 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 ay. So guys, it might be, by the way, that I just skip the gameplay because my kids are not far and they are too small to see such games. So if I just am kicking myself out of the game and if I'm gone, then you know why. Security. Safe. Children protection. I know it's one of our guys. Oh, I was just blown away from this guy. Ba-dum, ba-dum. Kill assist from 6 points. Ah, third one got me. At the small lane tunnel, or however you call it. I'm VIP! It's lovely! It's So where do we go? Where do we go? A grenade. Down on 350 health points. No. Still alone. On the right was another one, which I did not see. 10-6. Wow, not. Okay. We are king.
Lots of coming.
Oh, somebody in the chat, in the voice chat. Hello.
Hi, wow.
Who is there?
I think.
This moment? Oh, yeah.
Where am I?
On the right? Exactly there. So, with who's in the voice chat? Just give me your name.
Faitex.
Ah, okay, Faitex. Cool. Are you in the... Oh, sh... Are you as Faitex in the gameplay? No.
Yep, I'm the first guy.
Oh, then you are now reading. You are now reading. Okay, that's your name. Cool.
My other account is in the clan.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So you're doing quite well. 27-6.
I actually got 2 quad kills.
Very nice.
And I recorded them both, so...
Nice, oh. And you can show it later on.
Let me remember how horrible we were doing last game.
Yeah.
And now this.
Oh sh! And I just die again.
So what? I hate Evac.
What weapon are you using at the moment? Just for the record.
HK243 LMG.
Okay.
It's a set 3 weapon.
But isn't it a bit slow? I mean, mobility?
Yeah, it's slow, but I don't know, it's fine. It's really good, like. That's the reason I got the 2 quad kills. It's really good for multi kills.
Ah, because okay. Hey, come on!
Especially if you have fire stab, like you just got.
Yeah.
Like wow, this gun. 100 rounds. Imagine the fire stab.
100. So yeah. You just remind me to take the APKT to have 750. Yeah. That would be awesome. Ah, VIP. Couldn't get him. Yeah, okay.
I damaged him quite a lot.
Still standing. Still standing.
So he should be on low health.
Okay, let's test it. Nope. It's another one. Oh, my pistol nearly got this guy. Nope. Not with the pistol, not with the Glock. Or at least not me. Nope. It's a good one. It's a 44 player, but he's really good. Ah, yeah, he's done. Ay, 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 ay. So, where do we go? There do we go.
On the roof.
Yeah. And behind the ruin in this small.
Oh, yeah, now we can both go. Never having to reload.
Oh! Oh my gosh, he got me. We got three of us.
Still alive.
How was that possible? I mean, we were in different positions, nope.
Oh, I was behind you when you died.
Oh, okay.
We combine each other, we have 175 rounds.
Ah, still on the roof. Still on the roof, the other guy. Oh, okay, he's done, I guess. Yep. And there was a second one. I got him by my grenade. A small grenade.
Are you using the RPKT?
Now, yes.
Because when you were running in the house, I was behind you slower. So yeah, the HK2 for free is slower.
Mm.
The roof is clear.
Yeah, they're in front of the house. The VIP and the other guy. Oh, now I'm the VIP. Oops.
Yeah, I killed the VIP.
Very good.
Where are you? I'll protect you.
Ah.
Or are you dead?
No. Still living with 70
oh, yeah.
percent. 70 health points.
Ow.
Yeah, that's always the case. One more double. I'm killed. I was killed. Ay, 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 ay. Where are they? Ah. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Not good.
Oh, wow. Well.
Was you, eh?
But, no, I just died.
Don't get it done.
I have no idea. Oh, the VIP is on the hill.
Okay.
Near the helicopter.
Nope.
Okay, VIP is dead.
And I'm the one again.
Okay, this time I'll protect you.
Don't be too close.
Can't even catch up to you.
Oh, just now it was VIP, I couldn't... anyway. Wow, you got 3 points something.
Oh yeah, you can see my 2 quad kills.
Okay, let's check it out.
And,
nice. Actually, I was wondering why the quad kills were not in the overall statistics when you go out of the game. And you have the over statistics, it's not showing up.
But but there's an achievement you can see
in one of the
achievements.
Yeah, true. You and Mr. Love just stay in the game, I just repair my weapons because I just want to make sure I have the accuracy that I need because I'm still missing the accuracy plus 15.
I like the way you say it, not accuracy, but accuracy.
Is that wrong?
I think it's wrong, but I don't know, I like
the way it sounds. Who cares? Yeah. Since English is not our mother tongue, who cares? My goodness, I forgot which... Oh, no, wait. Ah. Since English is not our mother tongue, I think everybody's fine with that. And actually, seeing the Alex clan, I haven't found anyone real English. Just Professor Radeon.
Yeah.
He is from America. And maybe a second guy, but all the others are from all the world. So...
I saw nothing wrong with saying things wrong. Having an accent.
As long as you know the... Oh no, grenade was not good. It was not... Ah, one guy on the roof. I took my MP5 again, but problematic is that I have not my white color for it, because I love the white camouflage.
It is horrible.
Yeah, you don't like it? I like it totally. I know it's a bit...
You have the wrong camo. Now down the gun sucks. You can't use it. Just because the camo. Because it has the wrong color.
The white one. But do you say the white one is bad or the green one that I'm using?
No, I'm not saying anything's bad, but you can't use the MP5 because you don't have the right camo. Right? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah. Yeah, okay, okay.
Oh, that's horrible. You can't use it now.
Yeah, because the white one makes me more like proactive.
Okay, the VAP is almost dead.
Okay, let's go for it. Ah, such a long way. Long way, long way, long way.
To the left. No mind.
At him.
Again, like you said, you don't even need to tell where the enemy's at. Like, they're everywhere. On the hill, near the hangar, on the roof. The cylinder.
Yep. Yeah, like before, exactly. They spread very well. Oh, I'm the VIP. Again.
Me.
I'm just running away from everybody. Ah, he got me again. At least 4 kills. That's nothing. Anyways. So... take care for the other one.
All in the hangar.
The VIP was in the cylinder again. And on top.
Oh wow.
And the square on top.
Got a storm kill.
I just seen it on the left. Very nice.
Wow. Why? It was like, maybe I'm on 2 kills. Boom, storm kill.
Very good. But how much armor do we have? For example, I have 40, no 20. Like a kid.
Hello.
Oh, number 3. Who is that?
Hey,
Mr. MRinLOVE.
Ah, cool. So everybody on the chat. Mr. Love, where are you? Wait, let me check. Are you getting better? 5-5. I'm on 12. And YouAreNowReading is 27.
Wait, 28.
Yes. Why are you not playing in our clan at the moment, Faitex?
My other account's like level 30.
Ah,
I'm
okay.
Working on it.
So you grow.
Yep.
Cool. Actually, the VIP is quite alone on top. spot over here. But, ah, damn it, they come from down below. Behind the helicopter. But down, no.
Ah, there's one behind the helicopter.
Even there, okay. Even this one I have to see. Got this guy behind. Yes, got him. Double. Yeah, actually, I just have to announce triples because doubles actually are in this level is like, nothing special anymore. Yeah.
But it's always the thing, you get the double and the third guy is never there.
I mean,
no trip.
I know when I was doing this triple stuff. When I was doing this triple thing, it took me like 2 hours to get the triple. But I mean, I was level 14, 15. No, wait, yes. So no skills and stuff, so it takes even longer.
I'm the VIP, by the way.
Nice.
Kind of dying.
Try to survive longer than me.
In.
If you get more than 20 seconds, you're good.
That's the thing, the entire map can see exactly where you are.
Yeah,
that's what they do.
Yeah, that's why they hunt you down that fast. And hey, if they just shoot in the bushes and then they get you and you die, that is really painful.
Well, I got a storm kill as a VIP, so.
Very nice. Yes, finally! He couldn't see me because I was standing on this jars. Yes, that was a nice one.
Okay, I'm back.
Got this Dindu guy. Got another one.
We might win this.
Don't be too optimistic. You have me and my team. And our team, and my team.
That's why I said I might. But we will.
Right. It's like 120.
No, sure. We will win this. Oh, we got this. Mm-hmm, for sure.
Ah. It's always like a warming up. So, where are they hiding?
Near the hangar.
Yeah, in the hangar, yeah.
This container, this little green container.
It's a little, but...
There were... One guy was just killed by a grenade.
Yeah, in front of you.
Yes. How do I know? It was you? No, it couldn't possible.
No, you were standing at the door and I was out of the door. Like, right.
In front of you.
I just spawned, I'm running happily. Yay, let's get some kills. Nope, grenade.
Grenade put on top? No. Sorry, that's funny. Then you throw a grenade, then you wait those 2 seconds and then could it? And then you just realize sometimes, like, yes, that was my revenge. Sometimes.
No.
Oh. Don't go to the roof. There's one guy in the ruins on top, second floor.
No, he's dead.
Got VIP.
I got him. The ruins are clear.
What the hell? 4 guys in front of us. Millions of grenades. I feel so vulnerable.
Okay, now he wants.
Rage can the end. What? Nice. That was a nice end. You have to see the video on the end. Just the end screen when I got like four like double head rage and something else. Long shot.
And the same. Right before the end, I got a triple.
Very nice. Last time I had one guy in the last second, he did a pro kill. And I thought, fuck you. You could see it on the left, like pro kill, bam, and then came the screen.
Yeah, but once I was on 19 kill streak and the game was ending like 10 seconds. I'm rushing, come on, please let me kill someone. And at the last second, I killed someone and pro
kill. You did? Oh, nice. Yeah. That's quite professional. I mostly fail. Well, that's life. But actually, from your age, I think all of you are younger than me. I think I'm like of the old rabbits here.
It depends how old Mr. In Love is.
I think
40.
He said 14, not 40. 14.
14.
Ah, yeah, okay. That's of course a difference. Because for me, I'm 20 years older than him. And of course,
34.
I have, yes, 20 years. Plus 20 is a lot. 34. And this makes, of course, the difference. Ah, come on. Especially come on. Oh man, I wanted to knife him!
Yeah, I saw that. I was like, why isn't he shooting him?
Just for fun. Actually, the most funny part in this game is there are two things. First of all, it's team play that makes it entertaining, like play with others, of course. Second thing are the contracts.
Yeah, well, contracts. How do you find contracts fun?
I mean, in the beginning it's fun, but with a double 10, exactly. Double kiss, that's not fun anymore. And then I wonder, how can I do like 20 double kills by knife or something? How is that?
Yeah, I mean, no, if that seems hard, you haven't seen it all. Like, it gets harder. Don't find contracts fun at all. But yeah, at the start it's fine.
To get those extra points.
Also, team play, sure, playing with friends is fun, but the thing with Contract Wars is there's no teamwork involved.
Not really.
Like in Battlefield, you have like someone giving ammo, medics and stuff, but in here, no.
You can give ammo. You can give ammo. I saw it in the video.
I know, but like, not that much teamwork like in other games.
Yes, that's true. That's true. It's more like they said in the forums, they said jump and run or jump and shoot.
Yeah.
Nevertheless, it's fun. And actually, it's one of the few games I was spending money on. I mean, I invested like 2 times $20, and just to increase the clan size and stuff.
Yeah.
And to get the one weapon difference. Anyways, but it's entertaining. It's just entertaining.
Yeah, as horrible as it is, I don't know. I find it fun to play.
What else can you recommend? I mean.
What do you mean by games like this?
I don't know if you know, but what I really prefer is reality games, like real weapons. I never recorded that. I played while
got VIP, by the way.
You know who's VIP?
At VIP, I killed him.
Ah, okay. I thought I'm VIP, but yeah. I played this tank commander where you are running. Oh.
Yeah, I probably know what you mean.
That's
like realistic games.
No, it was like you have a tank and you're just driving around and shooting. That was really cool, really cool. But then after a certain level, what happened? They started to shoot with electro or some stuff, ionic stuff, and so it was anymore. And I was like, ah, come on. It was an awesome game. Really, I really liked it. I was really good in it. I mean, probably better than this game here. Just the rage kill was awesome. And...
Yeah, that's... Was it free to play?
Yes.
This one. Well, yeah, that's what happens in all games. You start, it's awesome, everything's free, it's fun, but then as you go on, it gets horrible.
But it got just horrible by those super weird alien weapons. If they stick to weapons like this...
Yeah, I know, realism.
Yes, and that's what I really like, realism.
This is kinda realistic, Contra Course. You got all real guns.
Exactly. That's why it's so attractive to me. Just, that's the main reason. That's the main reason, I would say. And that's what I was really missing in the Tank Commander thing in the later level. And then, of course, some of my friends, I know from a couple of years ago, they said Battlefield is awesome. I never played Battlefield, by the way.
Good. So I mean, just like Contra Course, it is realistic. You got real weapons, real vehicles.
So it's similar.
Not to Contra Course, kinda, but not really. You should actually really try one of them. Yeah. And like get Battlefield 4 for free for 1 week. And it's a lot bigger maps, gunplay's different, but again, you have everything, real weapons, real vehicles, maps based on real places, but not exact copies of real places. So wait, your PC is good, right? Your computer.
It's from 2010, it has Radeon 5800.
Yeah, that's the thing, I have no idea about
it's okay.
AMD graphics.
It's okay, it's not the best, but it's okay. For this game, it's awesome.
By trying Battlefield 4, you can do it for free for 1 week. See if you like it.
I mean, actually, I'm fine with this. Why? Because I don't want to spend too much time. I mean, I already spent like last week.
Oh, I know. I'm saying just try. Maybe for 2 hours.
Like as
if you like it.
As a change, you mean?
Yeah. Maybe if you like it, you can like play, of course, stick to Contra Course mostly, but maybe with like 10 minutes each day. And just play something different. If you ever get bored of this.
And tell me again
mostly to just see if you like it.
Tell me again the name, because it was... I couldn't understand it.
Just Battlefield 4.
Battlefield 4. Okay.
Yeah,
let's see.
Try it.
Let's see. Yeah, when I was like researching for realistic games, kind of, then. So I found some games, but I didn't try them, since they were like 2 or 3 gigabytes installation.
Oh well.
And this year,
so you don't like installing and downloading big games.
I mean, it is about I have an SSD, a small one, 100 gigabyte. So also have concerns about that. But okay, I mean 2 gigabyte would of course be possible, but.
Well, in that case, you should just try Battlefield 4 and just see if you like it or not, and just delete it because it's like 20 gigabytes.
20. That's already it's already no go. It's already no go there.
Oh yeah.
Because
there's a reason. Like the graphics are some of the best ever. Stuff. There's a lot of guns, lots of maps and stuff. So yeah, that's the reason. This, you download each map that you want. Like, don't want to play a map? You can clear your cache and just not play it, so you don't download it. That's why it's so small size.
Okay.
It loads quickly, you think it's small size, but you don't load each map.
Yes.
While in Battlefield 4, like, the maps are like 5 gigabytes.
Oh my goodness. So they're so huge. They are so huge, yeah.
Yeah, not only they're... compared to this, Evac, imagine like 6-7 times bigger.
Wow.
Not only that, but like the graphics, the textures are all like super high quality.
But I have to say, I'm already quite satisfied.
With Contra Course graphics?
Yes.
Yeah, same. Like, truly, like, yeah, some of the best on the just free-to-play web browser games. Like Contract Force really has great graphics.
Mm-hmm. I would say 100%. And this is the Unity engine, and they really got a lot of fun. Why again from both sides?
Actually, on my channel, I have one Battlefield 4 video. Mm-hmm. You can like check it out if you want.
Okay, can do so. After the gameplay. And I think actually that's the last game I'm in. No! What a grenade in this moment!
We can win this.
You got 20 more kills than me.
Sorry. Got to be AP. Hey!
How much time is left? Ah, it's already done, you see. So, here we go. 46-21, nice. And for me, 25-21.
Nice.
Yeah, I mean...
As for your skill level. I mean, in 40-59, that's good, 1 KD.
You think so? I don't know.
Yep.
But... I would say I'm a good average. Maybe I should play Tank Command again or make some use. I'm not sure. This was actually Tank Commander. And Mr. Love, by the way, I'm out. If you listen, I'm out of the game. I cannot remember. I have to check it out. But it was really cool. As I said, most of the guys had problems like driving in one direction. And then you aim, of course, to the side. So you turn your turret. You turn your turret on the left, and then you drive forward. And most of them, they couldn't do it somehow. They had problems. They always stand like in front. They always were shooting in the direction where they were driving, and that made it quite easy to crash them. But as I said, as soon as there comes something unrealistic like superpowers or this. Some flesh or whatsoever, electrical, sparkling and stuff. Yep. Then it ruins the entire game. It makes no fun anymore. It brings out everything. And even, I mean, this, as you said, the contracts here in the end, I mean, or like half of the contracts are really unhuman. I mean, it brings also down the entire motivation and fun level. As you know from the videos, you get respawned and you die within 3 seconds. I mean, that is not nice.
Yeah.
That brings it down, and then you feel like, come on.
Most of free-to-play games are like that.
Yeah. So they want they want to force you to buy the best weapons and the best skills and stuff.
And people get frustrated. They do, and they get money, and they have no motivation to fix like the spawning.
Because
why? Get money. That's it.
That's money system there behind. Yeah.
Kind of like in Contract Wars.
Uh-huh.
Like people pay for good weapons to finish contracts. Developers get money. So why fix the contracts?
Yeah, it's
if
about
people won't spend GP.
Yeah, that's true. And to skip a contract is also 100 GP. And I made this calculation once. I already forgot how much that is. $2,820. So 1 GP is about. Yeah, 1 cent 40 or something. Yeah, 1 cent, no less. Anyway, so they make their 50 cents, 1 euro, step by step, and that adds up. Yeah. Well, but anyways, it's a nice game. I think it's quite cool. It works on computers from 2010, so it works. And I forgot. One of the other guys, he was playing on an old laptop computer, laptop with Windows 98 or something. And he could still play the game.
Wow.
Yeah. So it's quite okay. I like it.
What Windows do you have?
7. Windows 7. I think it's quite cool.
I have 8.
I never got used to 8 because I don't like the touch thing. And I already, when I started Windows 8, the first thing is like, hey, where's the start bar? Where's the taskbar?
Yeah, but you can kind of download it. There's like a plugin or something that brings.
I actually like more operating system that works out of the box.
Oh, yeah.
And this was a basic thing, and it was a totally, from my point of view, it was a big design mistake to remove this bar. I haven't seen number 9 or 10. I haven't seen it yet. Maybe it's back. I don't know.
There's no such thing as 9, there's 10.
But ah, skip 9, okay.
It's not back, it's kind of like 7.
Mm-hmm. Okay, okay, okay.
So yeah.
Cool! Yeah, it was nice playing with you guys, Mr. Love and Faitex, and we can do that again. It was relaxed, it was quite actionable, actually, because when we were talking, it was like more a floor thing, so I think there was quite a lot of nice scenes and shots, I guess so. And yeah, Faitex, let's link our two gameplays together, because the funny thing would be, I tried to synchronize, I mean, I opened two windows in the browser, I opened my video and your video, and then I tried to run it next to each other, so yeah. synchronized, so I can see from your perspective and from my perspective. So that would be quite cool.
Yeah.
If you have recorded all the gameplay, or even 10 minutes, I can also.
All. Everything I'm still recording.
Yeah, me too, by the way. I don't know why I didn't stop it, but it's time to stop now. So everybody was listening to us. Have fun and goodbye. Now we stop the video. I stop the video. Bye-bye.